you? Girl, we about to have an old school battle. 3 o'clock in the morning, old nasty phone battle like we used to do in the mix, bitch. We gonna turn it up. Are y'all too ready to work? Hit it, DJ. Twerking contest. This was a Vogue off, girl. Make some noise for number one if you like what you saw. Okay, thank you. Make some noise for number two. No, girl, you split too early. Get up, sis. Get up, sis. Number two. Make some noise for number three if you like what you saw. Thank you guys so much. Make some noise for your three contestants on The Vogue is Right. Thank y'all. Girl, when she took that shirt off, I didn't know what the hell was about to happen. Girl, I didn't know she had on pasties or nothing. I said, girl, where's she going? Y'all watch her, because if you fall, we're not paying no medical bills. I don't care if you got Obamacare, you stuck. You didn't sign no waiver. You signed a waiver when you walked on. Oh, let's make some noise for my new sign language lady. I don't think you've signed for me before. Oh, you, I'm, How you gonna set me up and play that song? Oh. Y'all didn't tell me I had anything around my mouth, girl. Y'all got me up here looking silly as hell. All you beautiful people, your beautiful ass right here. How you doing, daddy? You got a 20 for me?
Riding down the city streets. Waiting to get down.
How do y'all remember this? If you were born in the 80s, make some noise. Driving. about it. You ain't right. Wait. You don't walk up in mama's kitchen without permission. I don't know where you... Bitch, is that a condom on the ground? Hold on. I know I had some... This just distracted me. People still use these here? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean it. Girl, you know you get on Grindr, everybody is on prep. Lies. They just found out that was cool to say. You ain't fooling nobody. Okay, where's my other? Where's my other? Hell, one more. Where'd she go? Where? Okay, there we go. So, Mr. Music Man, go to, I saw something happen in New York that I loved. They do something that is called drag suicide. If you're not familiar with it, yes, Queen, she knows. Drag suicide. So what we're gonna do is when the music stops, I need somebody else to come and hit the next number. And if you know the number, you better work for it. Give them some music, DJ. I'll start it off for you. I don't hear y'all making noise.
Hang on, 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 h sing. Y'all done foreign kick up.
I do y'all a problem right now.
Sing. Ling a ling a ling. Sing. I'm silent swing. Sing. DJ Dave got up in the earbone with them. Sing. Ling a ling a ling. Sing. Old bell and ring.
Come on now.
Hand fall to find the dumpling.
Pull it up, pull it up.
For Jabba ranking. Jabba rocks disappear. It's all another man tune. So, them are the...
Swift, she'd know the words. Was I lying? No. Y'all are so messy and I live for every single moment of it. Make some noise for yourselves. Sexy daddy up front in the army fatigues and the nasty swoop with the blonde shit that looking real good right now makes you wanna bang. Let me tell you something. That's not my man. This is like a second month. I have known this man since gay.com. I met him when I was the infamous Blue Focus Boy 84. Shut up, bitch. You don't know me. I want to tell you thank you for all the life lessons that you've taught me. You've always had your home open to me whenever I needed somebody to talk to. And I want to thank you for letting me make the person that here today. So thank you. I know sometimes that our families are supposed to always be there for us and love us no matter what, but we all have other people in our lives who we can call family. So make some noise for your other family, your chosen family. Because nobody's going to love you like they were. Oh shit, bitch, I'm about to cry. Woo! Woo! You won't be able to tell the difference between tears and sweat, but it's okay. So I told you guys I moved to Atlanta not too long ago. Can I get a microphone stand or something and some water? Make some noise, Charlotte Pride 2017. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, let them bitches fucking see it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Now make some noise. I'm feeling real Bruno Mars. I know he doesn't wear this on stage, but maybe he will. So, can we cue up That's What They Do? So I want to let you know, I moved to Atlanta not to, make some noise for all the people that are working backstage in these shirts. Many times they go unnoticed and they don't get the thanks they deserve, but these volunteers work so hard. So make some noise for the Pride volunteers. And just think, you can put this on your resume, bitch. Hold on, I just saw somebody. I know, bitch. I'm scanning. I see daddies, tweets. Daddies, make some noise. That's a damn lie. I know that there are more daddies out here because I have seen daddies next to tall twinks that look 17, 18, 19. I need to see your identification before we drop these drugs. Because I will not be the one. They do that in Atlanta too. They just hit it right on your face. They don't even care. So at this point, if you have children, you might want to think about what they're doing out here at this hour. Because it's about to get a little silly. So as I said, I moved to Atlanta not too long ago. And when I tell you, girl, they love a new face. A new face, a new torso, a new nipple. Girl, they are in your inbox so quickly. I said I was new. I had 16 dick pics.
Oh, that's it. Beautiful.
What y'all say oh for?
Been
y'all don't know what to do with all them pictures? We're at Gay Pride. Everybody knows what to do with one of those, even the lesbians. Every lesbian has one or two in a drawer in the house, under the bed. You know, it's what happens. Hit it.
I like dick.
I'm going to tell you what life is like in Atlanta.
In my inbox, says he loves the big cops. Black men are his favorite. He says that he can take it. Can prove it to a player, can prove it to me. But he went silent on the dog, went silent on me. Found the top down in Decatur, where the dick is greater. He said I love his flavor, cherry now or later. I got it if you want it, I got it if you want it. All these flavors if you want it, come taste it if you want it. I'm plenty educated, black. Let me throw some shade. Never do the work, you can catch these head. I'm feeling really petty, feeling petty. Oh, I'm gonna tell you what they do. A late night high as a kite, trolling for blood toss all night. That's what they do. He's on some grinder. He's on some grinder. That's what I said. He's on some grinder. He's on some grinder.
I think you
tried. Black men that say they can't host. These girls be doing the most. That's what they do. He's on some grinder. He's on some grinder. That's what I said. He's on some grinder. He's on some grinder. Now come and drop your pants on the floor. I've set up a glory hole. Slide yourself in between. I'll make it like a wet dream. Never see it. If you grab the bottom, make sure that you flee. As soon as we get off, just grab your shit and leave. Don't stop taking no pictures. A bunch of bitter bitches. Hoes who wanna get paid just to get a bitch laid. Is you crazy?
Is you crazy?
Is you stupid?
Is you stupid?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Block. I'm very educated black. Let me throw some shade on it. Never do the whack, you can catch these hands. I'm feeling really petty, feeling petty. Oh, I'm gonna tell you what they do. Up late night, high as a kite.
Y'all know what they do.
Trolling for bad tops all night.
Where is it?
That's what they do. These hoes on grinder. These hoes on grinder. That's what I said. These hoes on grinder. These hoes on grinder. The men that say they can't host. These girls be doing the most.
Can I take it to a friend? Can I get into a friend?
You know what I'm talking about?
Make sure you go to the Charlotte Pride Facebook page and like it. Bring your gay friends next time. I hope you didn't have your bachelorette party at a gay club and try to take over our shit. Because that's our safe place and we ain't no commodity. You know, we're here with people. Bitch, how y'all feeling? Y'all feeling all right? Hey, girl, how you doing? Okay, I like that. That's a dress and some jeans. Bitch, you look like Blanche Devereaux. And Rick James, go ahead, girl. You're doing it. You're looking good. We're just having a good time. We're just having a good time. If you're having a good time so far, make some noise. I have another question. Bitch, what time is it? Come on, what time is it? What time? 7:05, that's it? Oh, Lord have mercy. How you doing? Eat, sleep, what? What does your shirt say? Eat, drink, and what? Repeat. Ah, drunk ass bitch. All the drunk people make some noise. If you plan on getting drunk, make some more noise. Hold on, here's a real question. Who has to work tomorrow? Who ain't going to work tomorrow? Girl, you ever just walk into your job and just be like, fuck this job. When I tell you, Atlanta is fun, but girl, the traffic ain't worth it. They looked at me crazy when I said I live 13 miles away from my job. I said, bitch, 13 miles in Charlotte is a 15-minute drive. 13 miles in Atlanta is an hour and a half, especially if a bitch decides she wanna crash and put her makeup on in the car. I saw this one straight lady. I knew she was straight because I could see her brushing technique, her stroke with the brush. I knew she was straight. She didn't have no gay friends. And she rear-ended somebody, and not in a good way. Pick you for what? You want to drink my water for me? See, girl, we don't need to go to the CDC together. I don't want you to drink my water. These are just jokes. These are just jokes. Are the jokes better than earlier? Oh, I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm just playing, I'm playing. Oh, huh? Thank you. Girl, I got to kill some time. I don't remember what song is on my music. DJ, what we got over there? You know what? I'm gonna put it in your hand. Hold on. We having birthdays. Look, I'm not bringing everybody up here. We're not doing this, because again, we're not paying no insurance claims. What? I see you, we gonna, can we get something for the birthday chick? We just gonna have a little birthday dance off in the crowd. How does that sound?
Birthday kid. Three times for the birthday kid. Go ahead and get the birthday kid.
Yeah. don't you? Oh, the bitch, you brought a dollar.
Get up if it's your birthday.
Do I gotta fuck it up? It's my birthday?
Get up if it's your birthday. Get up if it's your birthday. Get up if it's your birthday. Yeah, baby. Birthday.
We don't do crybabies no more. Y'all don't remember that. I look like Wendy a little bit too, don't I? Just a big ass dude in heels. So, this man over here, come here. Stand up right here. Come here. This man right here? Come on, they need to see you. Girl, move this bitch out the way. Look at all this man right here. Ratchet, I'm your tool, little boy. Ooh, bitch, fuck white boy season. It's black man season. Not that long, bitch. I'm making new t-shirts, bitch. Melanin men all day long. Chocolate City up in the Queen City, bitch. Girl, I know you are living it up right now, ain't you? You feel like you in D.C., all these black folks around. You feel at home, don't you, bitch? Shake your maracas, bitch. Shake them. I know him. I can talk like that. We got history. Are y'all not ready for Keaton? Let me say this again. Are y'all almost ready for Miss Kiki Wyatt? Y'all know she gonna sing the house down, right? Bitch, I'm atheist, and I'm sure when she get to singing, I'm gonna get talking to Jesus in tongues and shit. I show my little coming in a Honda. Windows up, that's the way I like to go to church. I know, see, I don't know where y'all is going. Bunch of sinners. I'm out of breath. I'm big. I'm hungry. Y'all know one thing they don't have in Atlanta is a Hardee's. Right. They don't have a Hardee's or a Food Lion. Bitch, I'm on a budget. I need to go to Food Lion. I need me some meat that's about to be expired so I can get a good discount and cook it the day I buy it. Because the bitch is struggling. Struggling. The struggle is real. Just like that shirt. Huh? What happened? I'm joking. You look good, girl. You look good. You trying to have my hairstyle too? You watching me, bitch. You watching me. All the straight people make some noise. If you saw a gay person put their hand up, turn to that gay person and say, sis.
Sis.
Sis. Straight people make some noise. Sis. Sis. All my lesbians make some noise. A discount sale at Trader Joe's. Shit, y'all out here full of fat. Bitch, is Lowe's giving some shit out? Y'all out here today? They're giving out free tire irons and shit at the AutoZone. The lesbians are here in full force. Now let's see how this is gonna work out. Gay men make some noise. Oh, you better snap white girl on the back. That's right. You got some black friends. I see how you got that little thing in your elbow. You been hanging with us. Cause some of them other girls be like, yes, queen, no movement in the wrist, you had all this bitch, yes. Are you into black men too? What you mean sometimes? Don't try to hide yourself now. All right, that's cool. Y'all make some noise for yourselves. Y'all are looking so beautiful everywhere. Everywhere, so beautiful. Especially you, I'm gonna find out what your name is. I'm gonna find your social. I'm gonna find your address and I'm gonna sleep outside your house in a doggy style position at the front door. Just hoping you trip and fall on the doll. Bitch, that's a new t-shirt, trip and fall on the doll. Okay, let's see what all we got going on here. We got straight people getting married. Do we have anyone that just recently got married out here? Engagement? You got married? Who got married? You? When? When'd you get married? Last year. Oh, July 3rd. I was gonna say, bitch, that was last year. July 3rd, okay. Okay, are you happy? You happy enough to marry her, right? Is it good? The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. Did you find out to be the truth? What? That's what they said in the 80s. I just know that's what my mama said. The black of the berry, the sweet of the juice. I know that's true for Mr. Chocolate Man over there. Bitch, I'm calling you the diver all night then. Bitch. Y'all saw them arms he had and that stomach, bitch? Ooh, baby, I'm just gonna... Don't you worry about no club, just come and lay up under me tonight. I'm gonna lay up under him all night, every night. I'm gonna get pregnant. I'm gonna trap you so you can't go nowhere. And I'm not gonna let you leave. I'm gonna call your mama and be like, Mama Godiva, I don't know what's wrong, but he just ain't talking to me no more. And your mama gonna say, did you cook? And I'm be like, I went to McDonald's. She said, that's why he left you. If you can cook, make some noise. Watch this. If you can cook and use good seasonings, make some noise. There's a difference. I know some of y'all like the boiled chicken. We don't get down like that. You see this body, bitch? You see this? This is McDonald's, Wendy's, Burger King, and some good old macaroni and cheese from the country. Good old ham hocks, you know, cow tongue, chitlins. Who eats chitlins? Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Is she almost ready? Cause I know the people are ready to see Kiki Wyatt. Yeah! Kiki Wyatt. DJ, can we get a little music for the people? For the people. For the people. If you're feeling good about yourself, make some noise. If you're glad that you made it to see another Charlotte Pride, make some noise. If you're glad.